You are watching the longest running episodic television show in history. Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
What a night we've got planned for you. I don't know what it is, gentlemen, but something feels different tonight, bigger than usual.
Hey, our superstars are pumped. The WWE Universe is pumped. Let's get this thing rolling.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, what a cross. In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Answering back. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, series of kicks in the corner. Really just laying it in.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Yeah. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
There, referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He's just dominating at this point.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Uncorks another one. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Can they get the grip locked in?
Well, a single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Oh my, sent flying.
Turning the tables.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
He's lost some of his win now.
But a kick connects. With a big boot.
On the mark.
Three.
Holy meet the barricade.
He's able to sidestep there.
Back in under the ropes.
Five.
Heads it up. Two. Oh, he kicked out.
He really thought that was it.
Oh, man.
Three. Turn your lights out.
Inflicting pain at will.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and
able to get out of the way.
Tagged with a punch. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet.
Uh-oh. Oh, Brandon. Can it be capitalized on?
Two.
He kicked out at two.
No telling how much surviving that. Will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
Slam!
One strong attack after another.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh, look out. He reverses it.
He's lining him up.
Execute
executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
What a punch. Kick in the gut.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Butterfly double up.
Going to be taking that dirt now.
Turned that one around.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
He's got him scouted.
Ouch. Well scouted reversal there.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Uh-oh.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
And he puts up that monumental victory.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Lex Lee, the Grim Reaper.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.
And here's the superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin. Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. My goodness.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
In and out, wow, what a lariat.
She scores big with the counter.
Three.
Knew what was coming there.
Kick.
Harlem Soul kick. Oh, that backfired on her.
Oh, the knee catches her flush.
Into the ring again. Looking to take flight here.
From the top. Look out below. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Catches a punch.
Two.
Bad predicament right here.
Uh-oh.
No.
Three. Four.
Uh-oh. Right into the back of the neck. What a lariat.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
A counter answered by another counter.
scratching and clawing. This could be it.
One, two,
kick out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Stomping down. Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Take.
Setting it up. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Vicious combination of strikes. And now she's looking to go top rope. From way up the top, and down. Oh, goodness, what? Shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, my God. How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
She got out of there. Sequence of reversals there. She's losing all momentum here. Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver. Oh! Out of the ring. She has to mind the 10 count.
Escape just in time.
That could be the spot she was looking for. She's beginning to flag a little. This one is headed outside, guys. She's fighting back.
Oh, man.
Under the rope she goes. There's the race down.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
The cover.
One, two, three.
And a victory. What a win she picks up here tonight. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Luis Madison.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Twin Falls, Idaho, weighing in at
big impact to the back of the neck.
The official indicating that we're about to have a no contest.
Okay, everyone, you got it out of your system. Time to get back to business.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at that.
That suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
He turns it around.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Turning the tables there.
He knows how to avoid contact.
That'll have you walking funny.
Yeah. And he's able to reverse.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for...
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Back elbow. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. He's getting a little batter now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them to bring it to the ring.